So this
pretty big.
What was that? About to hit the dill. What's the big dill? What is that?
Oh, he's dead.
Day two,
back out here. Just got anchored up.
416, 68 degrees, March 23rd. Water feels, I have no idea, but it's cold.
So it's getting very windy out here. I'm gonna sail to another spot where the wind's not as heavy. Doing fine. I was just starting to get splashed because my anchor was down and all these waves come at me.
Sorry, ducks. Oh, there's more. There's a loon. Well, he was over there.
I didn't think I was that close.
It's been about a week. 64, we're supposed to hit 67. And doing some quarantine fishing, so I'm out here all alone. Not sure if I'll catch much today, but
I'm stoked to be out here.
Alright, here's the test. Well, 2020 was a fish, I guess.
Would have been smarter of me to have this, huh? This lake is, come summertime, all those lily pads will start to rise up to the top. Everything you really see here, nearly, there's just a path through the lilies. I had to get out here and check it out. And I wasn't the only one. Fun fact, my girlfriend and I found our cat out here. It's way down that way. We were sitting around the fire and heard him meowing and came up to us and took him home. Had him since. No, no, we're on. Feels pretty big. Oh yeah. Come on. About 13 or 14. Not bad. Oh, that is payback. Thanks, fish. Shout out to my girlfriend. She's the one always telling me to bring the net. Oh my God. I'm like eating bugs over here. These googans. Nothing but googans. Trying to steal my numbers. So I bought this Pelican Rebel 100 from Dunham's. Locally here, it went on sale. I waited for a while. And I went from the Sun Dolphin It wasn't even a Sun Dolphin, it was an Ozark Trail. And it let a lot of water in the seat. So that was my main focus, was getting one with the stadium seat here. But this is a little far up, but if you take your pole and you got your line stretched out, you know, you get the point. You can get it set in there and just change your bait out whenever you need to. And it's pretty convenient, so. But otherwise, trying to reach up there to set your pole back in it is a little, yeah. Hear that frog? They're banging out there for sure. I felt like I just felt something nibble. Hooked up again. He's not as big. Oh yeah, he's just a little guy. Yeah. Not bad. A bite is a bite, and a catch is a catch. Zoom if this thing wasn't on my head. Oh. There we go.
Chill out a little, buddy. Barely got you off there. This worm's getting tore up. Well, I've been out here for about 2 hours. Last bites. Caught three, four if you caught the one, or count the one that was right there and fell. I think I'm gonna head in now. I feel good about that. Definitely gonna make it back out here soon. Maybe in a couple days. It's supposed to be like 75, cloudy on Wednesday. I'll bring bug spray next time.
Bald eagle's back.
Found in the woods.